me last time? I'm back for my revenge, Junior, and I'm coming for you. Oh, yes, I cannot wait to get my revenge on Junior and the Funhouse. Ha, 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 ha! Dame tu cosita rosa!
Junior, that story is stupid. Well, sorry, it's based off a real-life event. What real-life event would that even happen in? Don't worry about it. Anyway, oh, hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Bowser Jr. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Nintendo Funhouse, dude! Excuse me, did I tell you could do that? Oh, sorry, Junior, I just thought maybe like I could do the intro once, you know, I never get to do it. Fine, once. Yeah, dude! Alright, guys, welcome back to Nintendo Funhouse here on the Nintendo Switch Edition Minecraft. If you guys are new to the series, make sure you go down below, smash that like button for more episodes every single day, bro. And if you guys are new to the series, make sure you subscribe for the channel. We post two new episodes every single day, bro. And, alright, what else you gotta say? Twitter, Instagram. Oh, yeah. Guys, Twitter, Instagram, go follow that cheese, because we do a lot of behind-the-scenes stuff and some polls and some Twitter things. Link in the description, bro. And, 1,000 likes. Dude, Junior said that I can have my own episode, like I get to host and everything, if you guys get 1,000 likes on this video. So guys, smash that like button, let's see if we get 1,000 likes on the video, and I can host my own episode. I never said that. Dude, it's 1,000 likes, bro. Alright, if they got 1,000 likes, you can have your own episode. Ooh, what about me? 10,000. 10,000, Junior? No, 5,000. 5,000 likes and I could have one. Yeah, well, Tyler could have it in 1,000. Yeah, dude, but you could have it in 5,000 likes, Genie. That's not even possible. Well, I guess they're gonna have to find out. Guys, please smash that like button. I want it. You're not gonna get 5,000 likes, girl. Oh yeah, bet, Genie. Watch this. All right. Anyway, hey, get off my computer. This computer is boring anyway. So what are we even doing, dude? It's so late at night. Yeah, dude, we've been staying up forever. Ooh, we should probably go to bed, dude. No. There's one more thing I wanted to do. Look, over here. What is it, dude? What do you want to do? Yeah, what could you possibly want to do? We go Egg Chef Mario's house. Junior, it's too late to go Egg Chef Mario's house, bro. Yeah, Junior, it's so dumb. Why are we going to Egg Chef Mario's house? Because I really want to guys? Junior, is that who I think it is? Dude, he's back, bro! What are you guys talking about? What the heck is that thing? It's not a thing. It's a Dame Tu Cosita.
Oh, you, my song! You want me to dance to it?
No, please don't!
Dame Tu Cosita! Ah! Ah! Dame Tu Cosita! Ah!
What is that? Can we please get rid of it? No, stop shooting at it. We don't know what it wants. What do you want, Dame Tu Cosita?
I want revenge.
Yo, why'd you fall? In the new Junior.
Come here, Gil. I want you.
No, please. Get away from me. He's gonna capture Gil, guys. What do we do? Dude, this isn't good, bro. What is that thing? Somebody explain what's going on. Well, basically, that's Dame Tu Cosita, and, he's trying to capture Gil. Hit me! Gil, we're back into the house upstairs!
Come here, boy! Ha-ha! I'm gonna capture you, and I'm gonna kill you and eat you.
Oh, guys, come on, hurry up. Let's go get him. Somebody explain what's going on. Dame Tu Cosita is some evil alien, and he last time he was here, but then we kicked him out of the house, so he got mad at us, and now I guess he's back for revenge. Gil! Ah! Oh, Dame Tu Cosita's right there! Everyone, run away! Okay, guys, meet up in the secret room. Wait, where's the secret room again? Meet up in the laundry room! He'll never find us in the laundry room. He doesn't even know where that is. Okay, let's go to the laundry room. Oh my gosh. What is that thing? It's so ugly. Face up. Some sort of alien thing. I don't know what we're gonna do. Okay, we'll get inside the laundry. Come on. Alright. We're back. Alright. Junior, what are we actually gonna go? Dude, that thing has Gil, bro. No, it isn't. We're here. Oh, okay, good. We're all here. Guys, what's the plan? Oh, dude, I think there's only one thing to do, bro. What's that? Dude, we have to find Dame Tu Cosita's weakness, bro! What would his weakness be? Dude, okay, listen. His only power is that dance, right, bro? I guess. I don't know if it's really a power, but... Wait, what's this stuff? That's not gonna help us. Anyway, listen, guys. So, what do you think his weakness is? Dude, I don't know. Like, maybe fire? No. Yeah, because remember the asteroid that he died? He came in? It had fire. Yeah, that had fire. So what are we gonna do? Dude, I don't know, bro. We have to get... Dude, I don't know what we're gonna do, bro. Yeah, me neither. Okay. Wait, hold up. Where's he at? Is he over here somewhere?
I found you!
Oh, no. Dame Tu Cosita. Stop. What do you want? What do you want from us?
Oh, what do I want from you? I want revenge. You mocked my favorite dance, and now I'm here to kill you!
Get away from us, you stupid green alien. I'll kill you, I will. No, Gil, back up. Dame Tu Cosita, you don't have to kill us. How do we evenly do this, like, fairly?
Well, there is one thing you can do.
Anything. What do you want?
I want you to come with me to my place so you can get me home.
What do you mean?
Well, I've been stuck in your world ever since I left. I can't get home.
You can't get home. Gil, can you help? If I knew he was from Junior, I'd probably help him out.
Listen, I need you guys to help me get home.
Okay, so it's like a rescue mission.
Yes, if you get me home, I won't kill you. I'll spare your lives.
Oh, okay, I think we can do that, Gil. Hey, Junior, it's going to be kind of hard. Let me to Cosita. Where are you from?
Cosita Island.
Okay. He's from Cosita Island, guys. Let's go to Gil's room, and let's try to figure this thing out. All right, he's from Cosita Island, so all we need to do is we need to somehow make a portal that gets to Cosita Island. Gil, have any ideas? We'd have to get a main power energy source from the place of Cosita Island so we could actually transport to it. Oh, I went up too high. What am I doing? Yeah, dude, you're an idiot, bro. Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot I was down here. All right, anyway.
All right, so what do you need?
Dame to Cosita, what is, like, the source of energy on your island?
The source of energy? Dance and song, our native song.
Which is?
Oh, Canada!
Wait, seriously?
No, well, you idiots, Dame to Cosita.
Oh, well, I bet. Okay, guys, all we need to do is get the main source of energy in the song. When we do that, then we can build a portal that'll actually get us, or not us, but Dame to Cosita back where he's from. Okay, this is going to be kind of hard. Dame to Cosita, are you ready?
Oh, yes. I'm ready, Junior. More ready than ever before.
All right. I'll start building an end portal so we can reach there. All right. And then it'll be powered when? Well, we have to get the power for the dance, and then it will create the Eye of Ender, which will take us home. All right, Gil, this is what I need to do. Gil, go down there and start making an Eye of an Ender portal, and we'll start doing the dance. All right. So we need to create power. Dame to Cosita, what do we need to do?
The native dance of the Dame to Cosita is easy, okay?
Wait, is it the stupid thing that we always do?
It's not stupid, you dumbo!
Okay, I'm sorry. Dude, it's a pretty dumb dance, bro. Watch, so easy. Watch. Dame tu cosita, Dame tu cosita, See, bro, it's boring. That's catchy. Oh, yeah, I forgot, Sakawa. You weren't even here.
Yes, who is this man made of bone?
Oh, this is my friend Sakawaka. Dame tu cosita, meet Sakawaka. What's up, bro? How's it going? Well, you want to try it? Yeah, let me learn it.
Oh, my goodness. If someone does the Dame tu cosita dance for the first time, then it generates so much energy.
All right, we'll see if it works. Gil, how's it going over there? One second, let's check on Gil. Gil, how's it going? It's going good, Junior. I'm building it up, boy. All right, Gil, you tell us when that thing's ready. All right, you just start making the energy, and then maybe we'll be ready. All right, Sakawaka, get back up here. We need to do this thing. All right, let's set this machine to go. All right, so what do I do?
I'll show you. It's easy, right? Dame tu cosita, Dame tu cosita,
That's it? Oh, yeah, it's really easy. Okay, I can do that. Dame tu cosita, no,
cosita!
Cosita, okay, hold up. Let me do it again. Dame tu cosita, no,
Dame tu cosita!
Yeah, that's Dame tu cosita. Okay. Dame tu cosita, no,
not to, are you dumb? Are you dumb?
No, sorry, okay, hold up, I got it. Dame tu cosita, 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 No,
he's doing it all wrong.
Yeah, dude, listen. It's like this, bro. You have to crouch. Yeah, like this. Oh, okay, let me try. Dame tu cosita, Dame tu cosita,
Well, it'll work for the energy source.
All right, Gil, did that work, Gil? Junior, I can't get the thing to work, Junior. Wait, what do you mean you can't get it to work? It won't work, Junior. Well, what do we do now? Dude, I don't even know, bro. This thing's broken.
So you can't get me home? So you almost die?
Gosh, does anyone have a bone arrow we could kill him with? No, we're not gonna die. I got one, Junior. All right, on three, you're gonna fire it. No, Dame tu cosita, we love you, bro.
Oh, you love me?
Yeah, I love you so much that I'm gonna count down how much I love you, okay? Three.
What are you doing?
Two.
One.
Dame tu cosita!
No, please don't kill me!
Well, we did it. We killed him. Junior, so he just built this for nothing? Yeah, he's dead, Gil. You don't have to worry about it anymore. I just built this for nothing. I learned that stupid dance for nothing. Well, I got it to work, Junior. What the heck? Where do you think it even takes us? I don't know, but we can do the outro from there. Okay, sweet. Let's go. Woo! Whoa, this is not Dominic Gasita's place. Anyway, alright guys, if you enjoyed today's episode, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe for more episodes every single day here on this channel. We're doing the outro from this crazy place. I don't even know where we are right now. But we're doing this outro from this crazy place. Guys, thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you guys inside the next one. Now that Dominic Gasita is dead forever, never coming back. Wait, hold up. What is this? Well, guys, we'll see you the next time. Peace out, guys. Bye. And we're back.